Hello student, how are you? Once again I am with you. Today we will discuss about the classification of animals. So let us start. Now the broad classification of animals based on common fundamental features as mentioned in the preceding section of given in figure B. These are the kingdom. These are the level of organization. You know about the level of organization and symmetry and body cavity or cilome. We discuss about the body cavity or cilome in previous video, and also we discuss about the symmetry, bilateral symmetry, radial symmetry, etc. and level of organization. We also study about the level of organization in previous video. As cell make tissues and tissues make organ and organ make organ system and organ system makes organism. So these are the level of organism. So classify the animal. Kingdom Animalia. Multicellular means their body makes by more than one cell. And level of organization. Cellular level like at phylum Porifera. In this phylum belong some animals like as Cyca, Leucosolenia, etc. And again tissue, organ and organ system. Radial, we study about the symmetry, radial symmetry. As Coelenterata are also called Cnidaria. Coelenterata like as Hydra. And Tinophora. And again, these are the radial symmetry. These are the radial symmetry. And these organism belong to radial symmetry type symmetry. And bilateral, you can see here, without body cavity means acoelomates. We discuss about the acoelomates in previous video. So without body cavity means they have no body cavity. So these are the acoelomates like as platyhelminthes, as the Tiniasolium fasciola, etc. And with false cilome means pseudo cilome, like as Escalmenthes, as the Ascaris. And again with true cilome means they have cilome or present the cilome. These are the cilome, present cilome. So phylum Annelida like as Arthrobar, Leech, Neris, etc. Arthrobar like as Palimon, Mosquitoes, Centipode, etc. Mollusca like as Phyla, and Echinodermata like as Starfish or hemi chordata like as baleno grasses chordata like as human being. These are the classification of animals. Once again we discuss about the classification of animal kingdom animalia. These are multicellular, cellular level tissue organ and organ system, level of organization cellular level like as porifera and tissues organ and organ system, radial symmetry bilateral, radial symmetry like as cellulata, cnidaria also called theophora and bilateral like as without body cavity acoelomate like as platyhelminthes with false coelom pseudocoelom ascaris and with true coelom coelomate means annelida, arthropoda, mollusca, echinodermata, hemichordata and chordata. So this is the classification of animals. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this video. Okay.